For the first time, we have almost an extra sense in the operating room, something that's going to enhance our ability to see tumors.
FDA advisors recommended approval for the first gene therapy in the U.S. to treat blindness.
This building will allow us to practice medicine now and into this next century in a way we couldn't have done it before.
This is so much more than a building.
We are trying to teach as many classes as possible here in Philadelphia to raise bystander intervention.
Gaga for Gianna!
There will be somewhere between 400 to 1,000 additional kidney transplants if this trial is successful.
The FDA has proved a radically new way to fight cancer.
The FDA approval really gives a mark that we've made. Something happened here in Philadelphia at the university, which is an incredible landmark.
Put your fingers like this.
Oh, I could do this an hour or so ago.
At that moment, it's not IVF. They are your babies.
Boo, 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 boo.
I think that having cancer made me a better rabbi. Penn Medicine saved my life.
So many advocates from so many different disciplines working together just gave me a whole lot of confidence.
I can't say enough about Penn Medicine.
If I wouldn't have gone when I did, I wouldn't be sitting here right now.